Okay, address dia apa?
50 Genting Lane. So we inspired by apa, The Asian Gardener.
The Asian Gardener about her stories.
Dulu pakai map street directory. So we going to 50 Genting Lane. Tak pakai Waze eh.
We will see how kecoh it is. So we need to go see first G.
Genting Lane. Korang tahu, budak zaman sekarang tahu tak pakai street directory? Remember we used to use the Malaysia map. Then we navigate for that. That was driving.
Yalah.
Oh no, we get to KL. Eh, was it KL?
Everywhere. Yeah. It is map 90. Apa, kotak 1C. So let's go to map 90, kotak 1C. 1C, budak-budak sekarang tak tahu baca. So 1 and then C.
Dia ada
so
petak dia tu
sini. Okay.
So you look at 1C.
Ada dia punya spek yang kasih besar tu.
Ah, spek? Spek kasih besar?
Kan dia orang ada kasih yang macam kasih
magnifying glass. Oh, I don't know.
Kalau mau
ada notebook ada ke tidak?
Dah tercabut dekatnya, tak apalah. C Deco Industrial Complex.
Yeah.
So dia very small, tak tahu you know, you nampak tidak lah. Nanti I just pause a bit. Okay, so we have to exit from P. Are we going PIE? CTE?
No, CTE.
CTE exit 8B.
Exit 8B?
8B.
From CTE tu, then you must look for exit 8B lah. AB apa nama tempatnya?
Dia tak tulis. Eh, okay, kena tengok depan balik. CTE. Oh my god. How did we survive eh?
Yeah, exactly. Nak kena keep on turning the pages.
No, but dulu we don't care what is it called. Yeah, last time I was the map navigator. I would have the map, right? Then yeah. I would say, turn here, turn there, turn here. But it was fun.
Sampai gaduh-gaduh. Turn mana, turn mana? Masa last minute nak cakap kan?
Because susah nak tengok kan? Then nak kena tengok gini, nak tengok gini. Aduh. Expressway, interchange E1, EI1 to EI6. Orang dah give up, I tell you. EI1 to EI6, what is this? Oh, ini, 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 okay. Tadi saya cakap apa? B8 eh? Flyover. Entry and exit points.
8B kan tadi dia kata? 8B is not exit.
Underpasses. Historical sites. Aduh, tak jumpa. Can you just trust that it's 8B? I cannot find the air, rail, road, sea. And then that's it, gates. Where's the expressway?
Tak, bila dia tulis 8B tu, enter from 8B kan? You look from that side, the map is continuation is before what? Kan ada?
No, this one I need to see 68 lah. Map 68 kat atas ni, continued on 68. Map 68 says that from Ang Mo Kio, you will see Ang Mo Kio Avenue 3 punya exit. Then you will see Ang Mo Kio Avenue 1.
After so AB that, is what? AB is that Bradle exit, is it? Tengok Singapore punya directory helpful tak? Will it macam preempt us? Okay, AB is coming up ke apa gitu?
Yeah. Tengok eh, kalau you pakai this map eh, tangan kena stuck kat situ tau. Pasal nanti matanya kan go, you tak tahu mana. So kena gini, mana nak exit, mana nak enter. Sedih. I think I will turn the map this way so that I look the same.
That's what we do last time. Nobody will buy this book. Macam
because it's a must dulu. Kita tak ada.
Ni macam dictionary gitu. Itu tebal gila.
Then it's in every car. Driver seat. Untuk dah mukio eh. Okay, so maknanya dah dekat sampai. After one is the Bradle Road out exit. First, this is Avenue 1. Lepas ni there's another exit, don't go out. After that baru go out 8B.
Mana dah tulis 8B?
Nanti bila turn left lah eh. But the second junction, MacPherson Road punya exit. Nanti nampak SAJC lah kan, somewhere depan. Belum nampak ni. Blok
116
kan, kita selalu confirm kita nampak blok punya ke tidak along the way. Ni we should see 116 over here. So we should exit here.
Yeah, according to the sekolah map dekat situ. So the school is here.
Ni SAJC.
So after SAJC what?
You will see Upper Serangoon Road. You don't exit. You go straight. But it's just after Upper Serangoon Road ada road, MacPherson Road. just a very short distance. I think berapa meter? About 200 meter je.
So there, MacPherson Road straight.
Lepas tu Genting Lane is on the right tau. So I don't know from this map boleh masuk tak.
Dari depan nampak, dari sini jauh dah nampak MacPherson Road. Wait, do I have to turn there?
Where?
There. If I have to turn there, ni dah salah lane ni. This one we
do Siemens. Before Siemens Center you have to turn. Before Siemens.
No, MacPherson tu I need to turn. Huh? Before Siemens Center.
Before Siemens Center there's a road.
MacPherson tu nampak tu?
Oh, tak nampak dari sini.
Tak nampak.
Tak nampak. Kereta ni blok. Tak, kereta ni blok. Ah, no, baru nampak. Eh, dia salah lane lah. Depan lori ni we can slot in. Ah, boleh-boleh slot in. Ah, tu buat masuk ah, tak masuk. Lepas tu macam kat 200 meter je.
Jadi boleh tadi.
Okay, MacPherson Road, second junction on the right.
On the right, so I take right.
First junction is called Lorong Bakar Batu. Macam tak boleh masuk eh. Second junction is Genting Lane. Ni tak tulis ada SO. Ada SO.
Can I go straight? I need to go straight.
Ya. Yeah. Is this Lorong Bakar Batu?
Ya, yeah, ada.
Mana? Itu apa? Inilah Genting Lane. Huh? Tak boleh turn eh? Genting Lane ni.
Boleh.
Turn. Okay. Ni.
Aduh, bengsan kalau pakai map macam ni ah.
Lepas tu dia jalan straight about. About two buildings away.
Dekat nak dengan kerja orang ini tempat. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Okay. Go straight. Sini. Somewhere around here. 50. They're like third or second building from here. Sideco building kan namanya.
Tak ada tu kereta.
Latina. Ni kot 28. Jalan straight lah. Nampaknya macam dekat aja. Genting Lane. Oh, betul. Lepas 28 tu.
Ni.
50. Correct. 50 Genting Lane.
Ni boleh masuk eh?
Ni masuk ada. Ni masuk ke luar?
Masuk
juga. Masuk. Okay.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This one or the next building?
This one. That time we enter from the other side eh?
I don't know. Like, it looks so weird ah.
Yalah. Correct lah this one lah. Betul.
Datang we enter from here lah. Remember? We go through here also what?
Oh yeah.
Then we park there. Park ni dia. Macam tak familiar.
Okay, sampai juga actually pakai ni. My god. Harrowing experience.